She says for the first time, it's a night.